Well, people have clearly made their mind, what is in their mind and what they are going to do. I am here in Kuthwa, which is the gateway of Jammu and Kashmir, part of Udhampur constituency. This is one of the largest constituencies in the country in terms of the area, over 20,000 square kilometers. So there are more than 400 security and police, you know, companies which have been deployed for the security of this, these elections. Right now, I can show you since morning, as at right at 7 a.m., people started coming to this polling booth here at Kuthwa to cast their vote, to tell what exactly the first major election in Jammu and Kashmir post revocation of Article 370. There are 12 candidates in the fray, but the real contest is between BJP's Dr. Jitendra Singh, who is seeking third term, and also Chaudhary Lal Singh of the Congress. Chaudhary Lal Singh is also a two-time former MP from Udhampur Kuthwa constituency. So we'll have to see what people would do, but there have been, you know, issues which have been dominated in this election campaigning. Both the sides led very, very effective campaigning where they were telling people, for example, BJP, including Prime Minister coming here, how things have changed. Jammu and Kashmir has been transformed post-abrogation of 370, while as the Congress has been saying, look, things have gone horribly wrong and the people's jobs and their land rights have been taken away. So all these things have been playing out during the elections, and finally people are giving their verdict today here in Kuthwa Udhampur constituency right at 7 a.m. Despite a little drizzle, some rains this morning, people started coming, and as the polling progresses, large number of people are going come and cast their vote, because this has been a traditionally very, very high voter turnout area, and it actually kept the both sides, both Congress and the BJP, on their toes to woo voters. In this particular constituency, there are over 16 lakh voters. There were different issues, and these are different areas. There are this constituency is comprising of five districts: Udhampur, Kuthwa, Ramban, Doda, and Kishtwar districts.
Yes.
And one has to travel almost more than 300 kilometers from one side
right
to the other side of the constituency.